Okay, so I've noticed that there's all these King Corso, Conic Corso, however you want to pronounce it, videos on the internet. And I've also noticed that none of them really have, from what I've seen anyway, what a pain in the butt it is to give these guys a bath. Okay, so me personally, I had a dog, Samson, get back, had a dog who had allergies to everything. And so, like, basically, I was just trying clean out the tub a little bit before I put them in there because his paws are going to be soaking. In the meantime, if you have one, you know how dry their paws tend to get in the wintertime. Well, at all times of the year, anyways. And so I just also try and sanitize a little bit with some, like, Lysol wipes or whatever, and obviously rinse that out because you don't want their paws soaking in that. But as the tub sits, it obviously gets stuff laying around and dust, whatever. You just don't want it to soak when you're trying to get your dog clean. Anyways, so do a little rinse.
But you'll smell it. It smells like the doctor's office. They're all similar bottles. They have off-brand.
Little extra. All right, I've already got everything set up. I should have done that on camera, but all right, Samson, you know the drill. Get on in. Good boy. Good boy. I know you see those treats sitting over there. Get back. Easy. All right. Okay, so is this on their paws?
All right, let me see if I.
Been a while since I used this on him. So, oh, it's been pretty good. Good boy. Okay. Push scoop. I should have done this more when I was younger. Good boy. Good boy. Alright, now just pop. Obviously didn't. Oh, yeah, it's been a while. But that really helps. Let me see step up while he stands in there. Come here, let me see his paw. Good boy. One more. This way. All right. There we go. Okay. Come this way. Good boy. All right. Let's get your cup here. All right. I suppose you can have one more little nibble. Little nibble. Good boy. Take it easy. All right. Oh. These guys don't shed too much except when they have a bath. So, probably not. Oh, I heard that. Bad idea to go ahead and brush them out. Hey, don't look at that. before we get started. Whew, there she stands. Hey, turkey. And I just love this brush. It's a Bodhi Dog, B-O-D-H-I dog brush. I got like little grippers on each little deal, and it works great on the coat. Sturdy enough. And it like kind of tugs the stuff that's about to fall out too. Works great. Anyways, I brushed them not too long ago, so it's not too bad. All right, Ham, wait. All right. All right, here we go. No, I didn't know until I got them that they have an undercoat, which is interesting. And something they, I also noticed about saying everyone I've ever felt is extremely soft. They look as though they would be very coarse. Super soft. Except right here where they like to be scratched most. There you go. I'm gonna get you soaked in water. I'm gonna get you ready for your lather and your bubbles. Yeah. He's a weirdo. He likes to lick the bubbles that they've gotten on him. Anyway, my point about the second coat is, the undercoat rather. I don't feel like I get them clean with one washing, so I'll usually do one quick soap down, not being too fanatic about it. I guess that's more, probably not. Anyways, getting the soap worked in a little bit. Getting it spread around so the next one will do a thorough washing with it. Quit licking the bubbles, weirdo. Okay, oops. Alright, yeah, okay. And this one's a real gentle soap. It's Well and Good. I think it was an oatmeal something or other. I don't know, it has basically since I got them, so the label's worn off and everything, but I mean, there's maybe this much left in it. It smells amazing. And it's real gentle, especially when you do a double scrub like I do pretty much every time I get in the bath, just to make sure it gets cleaned. Come here. I know. Mom is terrible. You're underfed, underloved, and abused. I know. Wait. Wait. You'll be a good boy and you'll get your treat. Yes. Yeah. Wee! Back it up. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. Good boy. Get you all lathered. He's a weirdo. He loves to drink out of any faucet. Hold on. There you go. I made a mistake when he was a puppy. I did like a little bowl and whatnot, and I was pulling it back with me. And I spouted the water down to him at the bathroom sink with my hand, this, or however did it. Anyways, so he could reach it. Now that he's grounded, a big boy, he'll just hop up at the kitchen sink. So, anything you don't want them doing when they're big, because it's cute when it's puppy, don't do it when they're puppy, because they will do it when they're big. A lot of people still think it's cute, but it's kind of interesting depending on where you are. Alright, now we got a somewhat little bit of water going there, so with this one, after this one, so get a treat just to keep you interest without yawning. Okay. And just look away. Don't shake. Not yet. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. Oh, it's a good boy. And Mama likes you, and we've now got a treat. Smells amazing, works amazing, it's totally worth it. You're supposed to do a 4-to-1 with water ratio. Here, let me rub your eye. 4-to-1 with water ratio, so I just kind of do it like that and put it in the cup when I'm getting in the bath. And the fur is so soft from it, it's totally worth it. It'll last a long time. Summer weight. You know better. Absolutely not. You know better. What are you doing? Come on now. Get it together, sir. Get it together. Yes, a good boy. Thank you. You know what is. Quit licking the bubbles, babe. Quit it. Good boy. This thing's grubby, though. Yeah. Quit licking the bubbles. I know. Okay. We'll get through this and then you can have another treat. Stinger. I don't know if you guys can see that. Wait. You're not done yet, sir. No, you are not done yet. Okay. Too much shampoo's on you. Okay, hold on, baby. All right, I guess you can have a halfway treat. Halfway treat. There you go. Now wait. You'll learn real fast that going to feed store, whatever's near you that has a dog wash, is so much easier. Your back feels like it's gonna fall out of your skin, but it's like, don't do it.
Don't do it. Wait.
Good boy. Good weight. By the time you get through washing them, oh my god, that kills me. Now this guy, he's gonna be 2 in a couple weeks, so he's still somewhat puppy. Well, this is my first one. And they are amazing. I never want to live my life without one. But they can be pains in the butts. Huh? Quit licking the bubbles. Quit licking the bubbles. He's actually being kind of a ham for this guy, it seems like. Of course, because I'm trying to do something that everybody's going to see. I figure this is the story of my life and my luck. You want some water? Makes it really a lot more practical than you initially feel like when you see the price tag.
I'm like, nice, I can eat well wash. You know the girl kept showing up.
Extra moisturizing booster. Stuff is amazing. I love this stuff. It smells so good, and it lasts for
a long time. Like, weeks, literally. Okay, get that spread out on them. Alright, hang on. We're getting there, Bob. Spread's pretty nice. And just like us, we want to leave that sit on there for a minute. So we'll keep his attention with another treat here in just a second. Okay. And, okay, now you wait. Wait, wait, wait. Alright. Here's this. Oh yeah, num num nums. Okay, and it's awesome. Now, time to brush your teeth. Okay, I just dip my whole finger toothbrush in the thing like that. Come here, Ham. And then he's got toothpaste on there ready to go. Okay, now let's brush your teeth first. Yeah. Oh boy. I know. Life is awful. Mama's so mean. So mean to make you take care of yourself. Yeah, make sure you don't have allergies. You bad teeth is. Oh, I'm terrible. I'm evil. Okay, let's see. I didn't brush his teeth as much as I should have when he was younger. Get him more used to it. But I've been working on that. I mean, I always did it with a cloth. So toothbrush is kind of new to him. Not too fond of it. But we're working at it. Could you turn around so I can clean the papers? Come on, gotta make sure I get him good. Little toothbrush makes it kind of handy. I'm gonna wash that when I'm done. Okay, hold on, Ham Sauce. Brush it for while the conditioner's in. Distribute it for sure before we rinse it off. And next, we're gonna put the ear cleaner in, which he's gonna hate. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Okay. Not too bad. I came fairly darn clean. Okay. Hold on. Let's see, once a treat. Okay. Good boy. All right, here it comes. I know. I know. I know you hate it. I know you hate it. Wait it. Wait, 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 wait. Don't shake yet. Don't shake yet. No, no, not yet. Okay, wait, 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 wait. Wait. You need to rub them and wipe them before you get them shake them out, and then they don't get clean. Turn around so you can get seen on what's going on with you here. Hopefully you're in the view. Hold on, hold on, it is not that time yet. Hold on, not yet, not yet. Wait. Wait. Oh, almost there, almost. Okay, let's get that going. Wait. You still need the clean rinse, now wait. I'll just rinse them off with your dirty underwear stuff water. Wait. Wait, it is not that time. This person can have a treat. Too many times to your bath, but that's alright. Okay, so now you gotta do your clean rinse. Now wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Hold on. There we go. That clean rinse. That much of all that dirty water. All that dirty water. Good clean rinse. And they still do shave and rinse most of that.
dirt in that water. I don't know if you can see it. It is actually fur. It shed like crazy when we bathe them. Wait, not yet. No shake them off yet. No, not yet. Almost there. And that's why I put up the shower curtain and the inner curtain separately. It's for the I'm not going to say it because I might do it. But specifically for this time. All right, we're almost done. Hold on. Wait. I'm going to wring it you out. I'm going to wring you out. Come on, almost there.
Ah! Wait.
Dang it. You only do that when you get this thing, huh? Usually does really good. Okay, now shake them off. Good boy. Now let me wring you out some more, okay? Hang on. Okay. I'm gonna wring you out more. You're not done. Pro tip, wait until you're done giving them a bath to take a shower because you get filthy. I mean, I feel like I have a beard every time. It's sweaty and it's nasty. So, first thing you can just wash the tub when you take your shower. Okay, wait, babe. Wait. Okay, you can have one more nibble. Sit. Good boy. Focus. Good boy, easy. Good boy. Okay, let's do your face after I wipe mine a little bit. Hold on, good boy. Hold on. You're not done. You know you're not done. Now wait a minute. Let's do your face. Come here. Stand up, turn around. Come here. Let's do your face. Wait. No, you're not done and you know it. Quit it. Yeah. Wait. Okay. Sit. Wait. Now this is the part that'll probably be a bit embarrassing because he always wants to fight the dry off. He wants to play. Always has. Hang on. No, I'm not stop. Wait. I'm gonna dry you off. You want a treat? You better quit. Hey, nose. You better get away from nose. Is you don't get to snackle whenever you want. That's not how it works, Steve. Alright. Just a minute. Get away from there. We're almost done, Steve. Stop. Wait. It. My hand is ow. He didn't really get me, but. Alright. Almost, babe. Almost done. Sit, I said. Move your pelvis. Thank you. Good boy. Now let Mama see Mama's hand. As
mama's hand. Let mama dry you off. Good boy. Oh, you're gonna let me dry your paw. Good boy. Yeah. Good boy. That's a good boy. Oh, you're such a good boy. Thank you, honey. You want another treat? All right. We can spray you down just a second. All right. These are easy. Another little nibble. All right, let's spray you down with this stuff. And then we'll brush it in. Hang on. Just gotta brush it in. Yeah. Okay, then we're basically gonna loader him after we wipe him off again, and we'll spray a little bit of this stuff on. Oh, it smells so good. And then brush the sheen after he's dry with this. And that's that. Say bye, Samson. Speak. Tell him. Just tell me. Tell me. Sammer. Hey. Hey, sit. 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 Are you not gonna say bye? Sammer, sit. Sit. Tell me. Good boy. Easy. Okay, bye for now, guys.